All right, folks, here we go. Another episode of 911 First Responders, and this one starts out different, and I don't quite know what this means yet. I have a budget with a remaining budget and spots I'm supposed to fill on an airplane. So it gives me a lot of intensive care ambulances, a decontamination vehicle, a salvage vehicle, a transport bulldozer, a recovery helicopter, firefighter with gas-tight suit, an engineer, a rescue dog handler, emergency doctor, paramedic, and marksman. The only thing I can really add is another fire truck somehow to one of these spots. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do, so I'm just going to go with it and assume it's giving me what I'm supposed to have. Okay, the drilling really operation went horribly wrong. That's bad.
Polar station severely damaged by explosion. An incident during drilling near an Eastern European polar station has damaged it. The station also has a geothermal laboratory. The resulting fires have already died down. Several people are injured, some buried beneath the building's debris. The explosion has released radioactive materials stored for fueling of the station's reactor. There is an acute contamination risk. Parts of the area are inaccessible to land-bound units. A defect in the nuclear reactor has caused a power failure at the station. We'll also have to deal with the dangers posed by polar bears.
Polar bears!
And attend to all victims and get them into rescue vehicles. Decontaminate everyone exposed to the radiation. Rescue a research team that has been trapped in the lab's dome by the power failure.
Okay, then. I have absolutely no idea what I'm supposed to do here. Okay, so here's all these people. I need to set up a decon. Where's my decon unit? What is this? Intensive care ambulance. There's my recovery helicopter, salvage vehicle, a bulldozer. Didn't I have a decon unit? Wait, it told me there was a decon unit. Where's my decon What's dude? Up? Marksman, doctor, engineer, firefighter, and a decon suit. Can you take, like, one of these intensive care ambulance? Oh, wait. I don't know what that is. Yeah. Can you just take one of these? Here.
On our way.
Oh, man, this thing can barely move. Okay, it's because we're going to put you inside. Can you not get in? You can't get in that. I don't want to make you walk all the way over there. That's not one of my vehicles.
What's up?
So what if I tell you to get in a vehicle? You can't get in that vehicle. You can't get in that vehicle. No, 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 no. You can get in the engine. So let's get the engine over toward you. Come on, get inside. Okay, now let's take you. You're gonna drive on in here. Where are these polar bears at? Oh, there's a hurt guy. He's not contaminated though. Can I then put?
This building looks likely to collapse. Be careful when removing the debris.
Doctor, get in there. You get in there. I'm assuming it works like that. Okay, so you are gonna drive over here. You're gonna get out. Can you go get this guy?
Be careful, there are containers with radioactive materials here. Keep an eye on radiation levels.
Can you? How do I decon this dude?
There are deep cracks in this ice. The plateau could be unstable. Be extremely cautious.
Hurry up, Doc. Okay, he's a lot. No! My doctor! Bye-bye, doctor! I probably should have sent the helicopter.
This area of operation poses great many risks, not least due to the extreme climatic conditions.
Says I can't.
For instance, cracks in the
ice. Oh my god. Okay. So should I maybe get some more? Oops. I don't think I need an all-purpose truck. I have no idea what I need, though. Firefighter with gas tight suit. I'm going to get another one of them. Yeah, two more of them. Because they're going to be the ones who pull the people out. Where is this decon unit, though? A salvage... A decontamination vehicle. It says I have a decontamination vehicle. Let's do that.
Polar station severely damaged by explosion.
Let me figure this out. Oh, this is my decon vehicle. Okay, so what if I get you over here? There's my three guys. Get in there. Y'all get in here. I'm going to send my helicopter. Where's my engineer? Because I think the engineer is my pilot, if I recall. I'm going to see if he can go get that person that's on the ice. Yeah, here we go. So let's get you hovering over here while you're filled with these three people.
On our way.
You're gonna go over here. This is the decon unit. Let's see, can you grab this guy without actually, like,
careful, there are deep cracks in this ice.
I understand.
The plateau could be unstable. Be extremely cautious. This building looks likely to collapse.
There's a lot of people here, man. Okay, can I get another person? Okay, I saved him. Do I have to do this one at a time since they're, like, on the bottom of this thing? You can't do this. Maybe I can just,
okay, over and out.
Oh, no, no, no. I need to land.
On my way.
And then deliver my person. Set person down. And then
on my way. Over and out.
You need to get up here again and go get this guy.
Aye, aye, sir.
While you're here, I'm gonna have these guys get out.
There are containers with radioactive materials. Keep an eye on radiation levels. Listening. I'm on it.
Hey, you're gonna go get these three guys. Can you put them in the decon vehicle? Or will it, like, decon them? Okay, yeah, you can put them in the decon vehicle. Okay, we'll take you. You're gonna go over and you're gonna land here again. Oh, come on, Doc. Go check this guy out, man.
On my way.
Oh, that's a dog handler, sorry. Doctor, go check this guy out. Drop this person off. Pick back up.
Yeah. I'm on it.
Doctor, get over to this guy now. Helicopter, go get this guy. Put this guy in here. Do I not have more people with stretchers? Okay, he loads. They load him up into the thing. Okay. So this one's got one guy in it. I don't know what the dog handler would be for. Or the marksman, per se. Okay, so you got this guy as well, huh? So let's get you over here.
Roger, over and out. Yeah, on my way.
You get in here. You get in here. I probably gotta send the dogs in to come check on some of these spots. Okay, you... You're gonna land here.
Okay, over and out.
You're also gonna drop off a dude. You're gonna set your person down. The doctor's gonna go check him out. You're gonna come over here and get ready to pick him up.
Will do. What's up?
Okay, this guy's alive as well. That's good.
Listening. Okay.
Okay.
On our way.
I want the dog handler to somehow get in this decon area. Wait.
Listen, on my way.
Oh, is this person being deconned? Is that what's happening? It just takes time to decon him?
What's up?
Okay. Wait, he's still contaminated.
We'll be done immediately.
Is it because I'm in the contamination area?
What's up? On my way.
Okay, I think it's because we're in the contamination area. I didn't set up my warm zone. My hot zone to my warm zone appropriately. So, what I need to do is have you grab him. You now need to walk over here, and you need to walk over here, and you need to walk over here. Okay, so all that stuff I'm good with.
What's up?
I'm not 100% certain. Where's the third guy?
Yeah.
I put him in this other one for some reason. If I put the doctor in here, will he start taking care of people? So now if they're outside of the boundary, assuming this is my warm zone. It's not. Why are they not getting decon here? I don't understand why you're not getting deconned here. So you're fine now. Why are you not fine? Okay, so this guy's good. Release person. I don't know why you didn't get fixed. So let's have the guys in the stretcher. Let's get the doctor back out.
You've decontaminated everyone exposed to the radiation. Well done.
Hell yes, I did. Because I'm a genius. Let's get you way over here.
What's up?
You're going to go over here. You're going to come over here and deposit this person. You're going to deposit this person. That guy's fine. So I just need the doc to look at this person. You need to grab him. Doc needs to go over here. They need to grab this guy. Oh, this guy's dying. That's unfortunate. I might be able to grab him still and still have him deposit him inside there. I guess not. Just release him. You get in here. And then go get this guy, even though he's dying. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with the dog handler, though.
Okay.
Can I send the dog handler in, even knowing that there is contaminated? I'm not 100% certain. Are all my victims out of here? What am I supposed to do? Decontaminate everybody exposed to the radiation. Move all the casualties into the rescue vehicles and rescue research team from the undamaged lab dome. Actually, before you get in there, though. From the undamaged lab dome. Over here. So, who should I send inside here? You won't get inside there. Put the three of these guys in there. And then we'll send the decon truck over here.
On the way. Consider it done.
Here's the lab dome. What's where up? The researcher team is trapped. But the hermetically sealed lock on the tab can only be opened electronically. We need power. Where's the generator?
I don't know. Wasn't the generator dead? Is this the generator? Where's my engineer?
Understood. What's up?
That's just a move. Use. Let's see, what can I use? Look, I'm not 100% certain where the generator's at. I don't know where the generator is at. Can I just bring my engineer?
Yeah.
Let's get in here. Take off. Come over here. We're gonna take a quick way with him. And now land. Okay.
Consider it
get out.
Yeah. On our way.
Can you not do anything here, buddy? All right, here we go.
Will do.
He's working on the front door. Oh.
This switch will open the lock to the lab, but first we need power. We have to find the generator and get it going again.
So, but if he goes in there, he'll get contaminated, right? Can I just send in some of these guys?
Listening. On our way.
That have the suits? What is this?
Will do.
Boop. It's a barrel. Oh, do I need to move the barrels somehow and then let the engineer come in here? I'm not 100% certain, but let's get you in there, and you in there. You won't get in there, will you? No.
So let's...
I know the one guy's walking. I'm gonna have you guys do this in a better way. Who's dying here?
What's up? On my way.
Oh, he's moving it. Can we move this into, like, the contaminated area? While these guys get out.
Yeah. On my way.
I don't know what you guys are supposed to do over here.
On my way.
I don't know what you're supposed to do here. Pull object away. Should I put my engineer in here now? Like, I don't get it.
What's up?
Let's find out.
On my way. Yeah?
So if you did that, drop the object.
On our way.
You're gonna get contaminated, bro. I don't know what else to do with you, though. Like, what?
What's up?
I can't see what you're supposed to do.
Listening. On my way.
I don't know what you're supposed to do. Oh, wait, hold on. I got salvage vehicles. And a bulldozer. Hold on, let's bring the bulldozer in.
Let's
get you guys out of the way here.
On my way.
Yeah, I'm sure my bulldozer is supposed to do something in here. I think. And my salvage vehicle. Here we go.
Yeah.
Salvage vehicle, do something. Oh, come on. Okay, what are you gonna do, salvage vehicle? God, I haven't used one of these in ages. Let's just deposit it somewhere over here. Come on. Now you get this. Okay, now is it something that we can send my engineer in?
We simply must attend to the victims faster.
I'm trying!
What's up?
Where's my engineer? There he is. Can he get in here now and do anything? There you go, he can get there now. Get power.
Sorted. We've got power again.
Okay. You start running over this way, buddy.
Will do.
You get in here. You get in here.
There are other contaminated people in the operational area.
Sorry. Sorry, bro. How about we get my decon vehicle? He's going to the decon vehicle. Right when he gets this thing open, let's just decon him.
On the way.
Did he open this thing up yet? I don't know, but he's going to jump in the decon.
Will do.
Yeah, he's getting decon. He's going to be fine.
You've gained access to the lab and rescued the team of researchers.
Okay.
Good job.
Thank you.
You have decontaminated everyone exposed to the radiation. Well done.
So what am I missing then? I'm missing all the casualties into rescue vehicles. Who is still a casualty that I'm missing? Can't we look at display personnel, display victims on? Let's turn everything else off. Okay, somebody up here. Oh, it's the polar bears. Okay, that's easy. Engineer guy. Didn't know.
This area of operation.
Oh, come on.
Great many risks. Not
come on. Okay, this is relatively easy. I was going to make sure the polar bears don't get me.
An incident during drilling near an Eastern European polar station has...
Okay. Let's try to do this kind of speedy. You get over here. Just the one guy.
Yeah, on our way.
Yeah, you get in there. Engineer.
On my way.
You be on standby. Salvage truck. Salvage truck, you get in here.
On my way. On our way.
Stay in the warm zone. Though it's probably safe, like right here, I would bet.
Understood. Yeah?
You go get him. While you're working on him, my engineer. Oh no, yeah. I put the engineer the hell over here, didn't I?
On our way.
I need him to get way over there. I forgot.
Be careful. There are containers with radioactive materials here. Keep an eye on radiation levels.
I'm keeping an eye on it, buddy. Don't worry. You get over here. I had to get that thing, like, out of the way. Drop that somewhere over here. Are you in there yet? Come over and grab this dude.
Immediately! Careful, there are deep cracks in this ice. The plateau could be unstable. Be extremely cautious.
Yes, I understand.
Yeah?
Now you go get somebody else.
We'll be done immediately.
And you... I know, I should have picked that guy up already, right? Yeah, I'm fine. Don't worry about it, okay? Stop it.
This building looks likely to collapse. Be careful when removing the debris.
On my way!
The building looks likely to collapse? I don't know about that one. Okay, this guy's still slowly going in. Is this building really gonna collapse? I hope not. You get over here.
Roger, over and out.
You need to walk all the way up here now.
I'm on it.
You need to land and drop your person off. Now that you've done that, you need to go out here and get this guy.
Let's go! Yeah, will do. What's up?
You need to go get this guy. You need to get in there.
What's up? Yeah?
That guy's still fine. He's getting deconned. I wish I had gotten one more of those guys. You need to deposit that over there. You need to go get this guy. You're gonna come over here because you're gonna deposit that person right there. You're putting that guy in there. No, I said deposit. Deposit the person right there. You are checking on him. You are going down and getting this last guy. Actually, you're gonna move this barrel first. You're gonna get... You guys are going to start working on grabbing this guy. You just collected him, so you need to come back over here.
Okay,
boom.
Over
land over there.
Okay, over
you
what's
get
up?
Him into okay. there. You're waiting for my firefighter. This thing can get out of the way.
On our way.
You're going to drop this guy off. Doctor.
Listening.
You can actually go
Let's
up
go.
Here. You can now go get this guy.
Let's go. Listening.
You were supposed to grab.
On our way.
No, no, drop it, drop it.
Okay.
You need to grab this one and get this one out of the way. And then we'll save you in a minute, dude.
Yeah, on my way.
Drag it all the way over here. Did you get him yet? You're working on it. You need to come all the way over here. Drop your object. Go get our last victim. You need to land here. You guys need to grab him. You need to drop off your guy. You need to go to the guy. You need to get in there. You need to take off right to here.
Okay, over and out. What's up?
Come go work on this guy.
Consider it done. I'm on it.
You're gonna land here.
Okay, over and out.
Right when they get past, you're going to get in there. But not yet. You're not.
Yeah,
you're going to go in there. I have to wait for this guy to get past here so he doesn't get contaminated. And... Get out. Engineer, go work on this thing. Get the power. Okay, he got in there. Right when this thing is all done, you're gonna head over that way.
You have decontaminated everyone exposed to the radiation.
Yeah,
well done.
Immediately.
Just gonna have him guide this guy somewhere else in a minute. You now get over here.
Okay, over and out.
You get over here.
On my way.
We'll rescue these guys, then we're going to go get this dude. See if we can do it in a helicopter, actually. Let's real quick, let's land. So you can open this door.
Understood.
I don't think that you can do it, right? Yeah, you can't do it. You need to land.
On my way. Over and out.
To do this.
What's up? It'll be done.
Go deal with that. Then you'll go inside.
Yeah?
Yeah, man.
Yeah? Yeah? It'll be done.
Come on, work on it.
Yeah? It'll be done.
I think I keep clicking buttons and stopping him from working on it. I don't get it.
On our way. Let's
do it.
Have you not done this yet? Hopefully you have.
You've gained access to the lab and rescued the team of researchers. Good job.
Now let's see if I can grab this guy or if this is going to... This polar bear is going to attack my dude. Come on! Get up! Get up! Escape! Escape! Get back in! What are you supposed to do once they're gonna attack my polar bears? Can he just get in there? Well... Here's the strange thing. Can I send the dog handler?
Listen it.
Is my assumption that's what this guy's for? He can't. The dog handler can't get in any of these vehicles.
Listen
on our way.
Roger, over and out.
Maybe he can.
Okay, over and out. Listen it.
Dog handler can't even get in here. So therefore, is he supposed to like really run over here and like dogs attack the polar bears? Command dog to search. I don't want it to search. Oh, is this what my mark... Oh, is this what my marksman is for? Hold on. The one lone marksman that they gave me who probably can't get in anything else. Does he just shoot him?
On my way. Yeah?
Put that guy over there too. And then we're gonna...
Yeah, we'll be done immediately.
Get you over here as well. Run, fucker!
On our way!
Okay, he's gonna... He's scaring him away. I can, Dude, use your fucking gun! Are you a moron? Are you a moron?
Consider it done. West night. On my way.
I didn't bring the doctor.
Yeah.
Go, 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 go!
On our way.
You lucky son of a bitch. Should I just bring a car and put him in a car? Oh god, they're all coming back.
Okay.
Come on! Run! Run, fuckers!
Roger.
Come on!
Yeah.
Are you telling me it's full?
On my way.
It's not full, it's got spots for three left.
On our way.
This area of operation poses a great...
Come on, man!
Not least due to the extreme climate.
I'm gonna bring a police vehicle. I want to bring something that I can transport policemen in, or snipers. Try to use a sniper. I'm going to take a sniper, a scout, and I am going to take more firefighters this time. Because we're going to get this done. We're going to get it done right. Nope, I don't want that. There we go.
Polar station severely damaged by explosion. An incident.
Okay, first thing we need to do, get your engineer in this freaking helicopter. Get these three guys into this vehicle. We're gonna have you. God damn. Go get this guy. Do I not have the right thing? Oh, you didn't get in. Thank you. Get in. And then go get this guy. Okay, these guys are. Why didn't these guys get inside this vehicle?
What's up?
I kind of want to send these guys in, like, first.
Yeah? On my way.
You guys all get in there.
Careful, there are deep cracks.
Put my salvage vehicle.
The plateau could be unstable. Be extremely cautious. Yeah? Understood.
On.
Okay, over and out.
No. Okay, that was weird. Not sure what happened there, but.
On our way. Okay, over and out. Immediately. What's up? On our way. We'll be done immediately. We'll be done immediately. Listen. Consider it done. No problem.
Be careful. There are containers with radioactive materials here. Keep an eye on radiation levels.
Lift it. On our way. They'll be done. On my way. Yeah? On my way.
This building looks likely to collapse. Be careful when removing the debris.
Yeah?
I'm being careful. Don't worry.
What's up?
Drop the object. Go get this guy. Land over here.
Okay, over now. Consider it done. Yeah? Let's go. Listening. Will do.
Come on.
On my way. Over and out. Aye, aye, sir.
I don't know how to get those things out of there then.
Yeah, okay.
The polar bears. I might just need to, like.
Let's go!
I don't know if I can snipe them out or what the deal is.
Listen it! On our way! On our way! That's okay!
Salvage vehicle.
Yeah? On my way!
Need to drop that person there.
What's up?
You guys need to get this guy. You, Doc, need to come over here. You guys get this guy. You guys walk over here. You get closer.
On our way. What's up? Will do. Yeah? We'll be done immediately.
You don't have anybody inside of you anymore. Did I get all those guys? Okay, let's go land here.
On my way. What's up?
Yeah.
Get the engineer out.
What's
up? You up in here on this panel. Now how am I gonna do this polar bear thing? I think I wanna snipe him out.
Sorted. We've got power again.
On my way.
Okay, everybody's deconned. Well, everybody's not deconned.
Yeah, let's go. We'll be done immediately. Yeah, on my way.
He needs to decon this guy now. Right when he's done here. Get out of there. Okay, good. Now he's getting deconned.
Okay. Listening. On my way. Yeah. Let's go.
You've decontaminated everyone.
We'll good for me.
The radiation. Well done.
Yeah. Roger. Let's go.
And I can't drop him off in this vehicle. Move person into vehicle. He won't move into that vehicle, so let's just release him.
Aye, aye, sir.
Okay, so let's put you in there, you in there, and you in there. You now have my engineer in it again.
Okay,
you're gonna come over here and land. You're gonna go over here. We're gonna figure out how to chase these polar bears away.
Listen.
These guys are gonna come over here. You're gonna land here.
Roger, over and out.
Said you are going to land here.
On my way. Over and out.
You're going to empty your engineer out. You're going to take you. You're going to go open this door. You're going to shoot. You're going to aim at these freaking polar bears. Okay. Aim. It won't let me aim at the polar bears. So I just have to like... No, you won't aim at the polar bears. Is it because they're too far away? Stop. Stop aiming. You're my sniper. Yeah. You're my scout to question people. You're my marksman.
Confirmed. On my way.
I'm gonna fire at these guys.
Yes, sir. Careful, there are polar bears about.
Stop.
Dangerous if we get too close to them. Being attacked by polar bear. Need assistance.
You are. Draw your weapon and fucking fire.
Yes, sir. On our way.
You are a colossal moron, but I'm gonna have you run way up here. Have. This, my engineer, get back in here. You're gonna keep running. Because you're gonna actually keep these guys, these bears, busy. You're gonna come up here.
You've gained access to the lab and rescued the team of researchers. Good job.
On my way. Over and out.
Go, 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 go. Why will you not pick him up?
Okay, over and out.
You won't get him. Oh, good God.
Yeah, on my way.
Will you guys load up? Load up and drive.
On my way.
Run. Gotta keep those polar bears at bay. Dude, he's like bait. This is some scary stuff, man.
On our way.
I'm literally using this dude as bait.
On our way.
I don't know why I won't pick this guy up.
Yeah, on my way.
It's kind of making me mad. Because they let me pick him up before. But it will not let me pick him up now.
Yeah, on my way. Consider it done. Yeah, let's go.
He's alive.
Listening, yeah. We'll be done immediately. Listening. On our way. On my way. What's up?
Okay, run. Just runway up here. What else do I have to do? Move all the casualties into a rescue vehicle. Isn't this all of them?
Listen, on our way.
Can I get these polar bears to stop chasing me by getting far enough away? Do I need to get these guys into a vehicle somehow? I don't understand. Do I have to send my dog in now to search?
What's up? On my way.
The bears are still coming, man.
Yeah? On my way. What's up?
What are you supposed to go search? I don't know what else I should be searching. Where are the bears? Did the bears leave? Doesn't sound like something the bears would do. Oh god.
Listen. On my way. Aye, aye, sir. What's up? On my
Quit.
Way. Confirmed.
Draw your weapon.
Yes, sir. On our way.
Maybe you just have to kill them all.
Yes, sir. On our way. Yeah? Yeah? On my way.
Are you out of ammo? I don't get it.
Listen it. Aye, aye, sir. On our way.
The bears are pretty, pretty good.
Roger. What's up? On my way.
Oh, they're going to come after my other guys. Get in here.
On my way. On my way. Listen it.
Come on.
On my way.
Fire at this freaking bear.
Aye, aye, sir. Listen. On my way.
Okay, I've almost killed one of them. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. There's those guys.
On my way. Listen.
Keep running this way.
On my way. Listen.
I really don't know if this is what I should be doing. This bear is almost dead,
yeah.
Too.
Aye, aye, sir. What's up?
On There's one way. Of them. Out of five.
Listen it. Yes, sir. On my way.
This just doesn't seem like the right approach.
Roger.
Okay.
Roger. On our way. Yeah? Yes, sir. On our way. Yes, sir. What's up? On our way. Aye, aye, sir. What's up? On my way.
Okay, we've almost got these bears.
Yeah, on my way. Roger. Listen it. On our way. Yes, sir. On my way.
I wonder if the helicopter still has a victim in it, actually.
What's up?
The helicopter might still have a victim in it. These guys are both almost dead, though. I'm gonna finish them off since they just won't stop attacking me.
Roger. Yes, sir.
Nice. Okay. Let's get this helicopter over here.
Over and out.
I think there is one more guy, and he's probably in the bottom of this helicopter, and that's probably what this is all about.
On my way. Over and out.
And then... Oh, God damn it! There really was. Probably could have finished this so long ago.
Consider it done.
Yeah, that guy's dead because he's been hanging on the bottom of the helicopter for like a year.
Roger.
Get in there. Okay, so there's more to this. Move all the casualties. Where's another casualty at? Like, you don't consider this guy a casualty, right?
On our way. We simply must attend to the victims faster.
What victims?
Consider it done. Understood.
Oh, shoot, he's searching. Hold on.
Listen, will do.
Command him to search. Let him search. Otherwise, I just have no idea where these other victims are. Can I use a bulldozer on something? Nothing over there. What victims are here? Got the guy from over there. I don't see... I don't see where this is. This dog is searching. Dude, he's... It's a bear!
Listen, on our way!
Dude, it's a bear.
This area of operation poses...
Who are my victims?
Not least...
For the love of God, who are my victims? Climatic conditions.